Hello there, I'm longtime NBC newsman Bob Kerr. Rudy Palangeli taught me all about radio 50 years ago at Ithaca College. Aren't we lucky that he's still showing us how to do it? Music and memories with so much style.
It's time for more musical memories from Rudy Palangeli here on Pure Oldies WNYY. Rudy's weekend hit parade countdown features favorites from the 1940s, 50s, and 60s. Brought to you by Kendall at Ithaca, Cayuga Medical Center, Bang's Funeral Home, and ABC Oriental Rug and Carpet Cleaning. This is David Stewart, inviting you to enjoy some great music as Rudy plays the hits.
Hello, Central New York, and listeners on the internet. This is Rudy Palangeli, sometimes known as Rudy on Duty. Welcome back to another trip down memory lane. A countdown of the top 10 songs from the 1940s, 50s, and 60s. It's all made possible with thanks to Bang's Funeral Home, Kendall, Bed Ithaca, the Cayuga Medical Center, and ABC, Oriental Rug and Carpet Cleaning Company. Now, before I start the countdown, it's Memorial Day weekend and also commencement weekend at Cornell University. So here's a big welcome to parents, family, and friends here this weekend. And of course, good luck to the Cornell University class of 2023. Now, if you're listening for the first time, Your Hit Parade was a popular Saturday evening live network radio program that featured the top songs each week from the 1940s, 50s, and 60s. It was performed by studio musicians Russell Arms, Snooky Lansom, Giselle McKenzie, B. Wayne, the Raymond Scott Hit Parade Orchestra, and guests. The announcer was Andre Baruch. What I will play today is the original artists performing those songs from the golden days of radio. I call it my recreation of that grand old radio program.
Your Hit Parade. The top tunes all over America as determined by Your Hit Parade Survey, which checks the bestsellers in sheet music and phonograph records, the songs most heard on the air, and the songs most played on the automatic coin machines. An accurate, authentic tabulation of America's taste in popular music. Your Hit Parade.
And here they are, the top 10 songs on this day in 1942. Freddie Martin and the orchestra, Johnny Doughboy found a rose in Ireland.
Thank you. Johnny Doughboy found a rose in Ireland, sure the fairest flower that Erin ever grew. Oh, the blarney in her talk took him back to old New York, 'cause his mother spoke the sweetest blarney too. Johnny Doughboy found a rose in Ireland, and she stole his heart with smiling eyes of blue. He said, "Darling, 'tis my duty to make an American beauty of a sweet Irish rose like you."
Number 9, Mama's Day, 1942, the Benny Goodman Orchestra, Jersey Bounce.
Thank you. Kendall at Ithaca, the life care community of the Finger Lakes, sits on a 100-acre campus. Residents enjoy the pleasure that comes from being part of a community. Friends share games, meals, conversation, and challenges. The homes and community center are designed for graceful aging. The pool, spa, fitness center, walking trails, and a full roster of classes inspire residents to be as active as possible. Tennis and pickleball, shuffleboard, and paved trails encourage the energetic to stay fit. Exercise your mind with groups that study and explore, a large library, a wood shop, and creative arts studio. Healthcare and long-term care are provided on campus, and residents have the comfort of knowing that their needs will be met as they experience changes. No longer driving? Take the Kendall bus to local shopping. Has cleaning the house or changing the bed become a challenge? The Kendall housekeepers will do that. Do as much or as little as you want. Live life on your terms.
For more information about Kendall or to schedule a tour of their beautiful campus, phone 607-266-5400 or go on to kai.kendall.org. Returning to the hip parade now, we're up to number 8. Frank Sinatra with the Tommy Dorsey Orchestra. How about you?
Gershwin tune, how about you? I love a fireside when a storm is due. I like potato chips, moonlight and motor trips, how about you? I'm mad about good books, can't get my fill. And Franklin Roosevelt's looks give me a thrill. Holding hands in the movie show when all the lights are low may not be new, but I like it. How about you?
Number 7 on this day in 1942, Buddy Marino with the Dick Jurgens Orchestra, Happy in Love.
Thank you. Say, have you got $1 million in the bank? Are you socially among the swank? Let me ask you this and please be frank. Are you happy? Never mind how big a success you are. You can't be happy unless you're lucky enough to be like me. Happy in love, ho ho, what a feeling. You're never, never, never happy till you're really, really, really happy in love. Nothing on earth can give you that feeling. You may be silly, silly, sappy, but oh baby, baby, you're so happy in love. You want everybody to know it. You'd like to get up on the highest steeple, shouting people, happy in love, the sky's your ceiling. You're lucky, lucky, lucky chappy. It's great to be living when you're happy in love.
Cayuga surgical specialists use advanced techniques in minimally invasive surgery. This means smaller incisions, less pain, and less downtime for you. Our highly skilled surgeons offer a broad range of expertise in all types of general surgery and specialized procedures, including robotic-assisted surgery, hernia repair, gallbladder surgery, colorectal surgery, gastroesophageal reflux heartburn surgery, and more. At Cayuga Health, we want your surgical experience to be safe and as comfortable and stress-free as possible. From pre-admission testing to the time of your discharge, we will do our best to meet your individual needs, honor your preferences, and help you heal. With locations in Ithaca, Cortland, and Montour Falls, we're right where you need us. Whether you need us today or in the future, we're here. Learn more or make an appointment. Visit cayugasurgery.org or call your primary care provider today. Cayuga Health, the right care, right here.
Back to your hit parade. This was number 6 on this day in 1942. Eddie Stone with the Freddie Martin Orchestra, Rose O'Day.
Johnny McCarthy loved Rosie O'Day. She was the prettiest thing. And every night in his sweet Irish way, under her window he'd sing,
Rose O'Day, Rose O'Day, you're my filigadoosh, shinamaroosh, balderalda, boom to the a. Rose O'Day, Rose O'Day, you're my filigadoosh, shinamaroosh, balderalda, boom to the a. You're daring, you're darling, you're lovely. That's what I mean when I say, Rose O'Day, Rose O'Day. You're my filigadoosh, shinamaroosh, balderalda, boom to the boom to the boom to the boom to the a. My filigadoosh, shinamaroosh, balderalda, boom to the a.
Rose O'Day. Rose O'Day. You're my Feligadoosh, Shinnamarusha, Balderalda, Boom, Tootie.
You're daring, you're darling, you're lovely. That's what I mean when I say,
Rose O'Day. Rose O'Day. You're my Feligadoosh, Shinnamarusha, Balderalda, Boom, Tootie. Boom, Tootie, Boom, Tootie, Boom, Tootie, yeah.
You're listening to Your Hit Parade on WNYY, AMFM, Ithaca, New York. Top 10 tunes on this day in 1942. Time now for a Hit Parade Extra on this Memorial Day. Seems like most kids, Memorial Day means a fun 3-day weekend. Days are getting longer and green. Sort of a preview of summer vacations to come. Indeed, for lots of families, the holiday kicks off a glorious season of barbecues, swimming, and other outdoor fun. But the true meaning of Memorial Day goes much deeper than this. It's a somber day of remembering for the men and women who have died for our country. So, on this Memorial Day weekend, I'm going to play the most beautiful, emotional version of Taps. Here is Rodolphe Vidal with the Andre Rio Orchestra with Il Silenzio, The Silence, better known as Taps.
Thank you. Bravo. Roger Dieter.
Now back to your hit parade as we reach number 5 on this day in 1942. Helen Forrest with the Harry James Orchestra, I Don't Want to Walk Without You.
This is your carpet speaking. Hello! Hey, I take a real beating from you and your family every day. The kids track mud all over me. The dog leaves a bunch of fur balls everywhere. You spilt coffee the other day while entertaining guests. And your husband left a trail of potato chip crumbs from the sofa to the kitchen last night while watching the football game. Don't you think it's about time to give me a good cleaning?
Yes, it's time to call ABC for Oriental Rug and Carpet Cleaners in Ithaca. You know, Ken and Harriet Adams started the business back in 1971, and when they retired, their daughter, Vanessa, took over. Matter of fact, I still call ABC to clean our carpets, especially during the holidays, and I recommend you do the same thing. I also recommend you check their free monthly email newsletter. So for the cleanest clean you've ever seen, contact ABC. Oriental Rug and Carpet Cleaning Company, a family affair for over 50 years.
The Adams Family.
They're located at 130 Cecil Malone Drive, just the back of Wegmans. Back to your hit parade, the number 4 tune on this day in 1942, Buddy Marino with the Dick Jurgens Orchestra, One Dozen Roses.
Oh.
me one dozen roses, put my heart in beside them, and send them to the one I love. She'll be glad to receive them, and I know she'll believe them. There's something we've been talking of. There may be orange blossoms later, kinda think that there will. For she's done something to me, and my heart won't keep still. So give me one dozen roses, put my heart in beside them, and send them to the one I love. Blossoms later, kinda think that there will. For she's done something to me, my heart won't keep still. So give me one dozen roses, put my heart in beside them, and send them to the one I love.
Number three, Dinah Shore, Miss You.
When they done and taps is blown, darling, think of me, lonely me. For though you're gone, our love lives on. If you could only see how much I miss you. Since you went away, dear, I miss you more than I can say, dear. Daytime, nighttime, nothing I do can make me forget that I still love you. Kiss you in my dreams, I'll kiss you.
Number two on this day in 1942, Peggy Lee with the Money Goodman Orchestra, Somebody Else Is Taking My Place.
Thank you.
you made. My heart is aching, soon will be breaking, for somebody's taking my place.
It feels like your world's falling apart when you lose someone you love. We can help you hold things together, take care of a million things that must be done, and bring chaos into focus so you can cope. When you're overwhelmed by loss and don't know what to do, make a single call to someone who does.
Contact Bangs Funeral Home, family owned for over 80 years, serving area families with affordable, respectful, dignified, and professional service before, during, and after the funeral. For more information or to plan a funeral for you or your family, contact Bangs Funeral Home in the historic building at Seneca and Albany Streets in downtown Ithaca.
Number one, the top tune of the week, the song the survey finds in first place.
15 weeks on the hit parade on this day in 1942, Marion Hutton, Tex Beneke, the Modern Airs, and the Glenn Miller Orchestra. Don't Sit Under the Apple Tree.
Down Lover's Lane with anyone else but me.
Anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. No, no, no. Don't go walking down Lover's Lane with anyone else but me till I come marching home.
I just got word from a guy who heard from the guy next door to me. The girl he met just loves to pet, and it fits you to a T. So
don't sit under the apple tree with anyone else but me till I come marching home.
Don't give up with those lips of yours to anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. No, no, no. Watch the girls on the foreign shores. You'll have to report to me when you come marching home. Don't hold anyone on your knee. You better be true to me. You better be true to me. You better be true to me. Don't hold anyone on your knee. You're getting a third degree when you come marching home. You're on your own where there is no phone, and I can't keep
sit under the apple tree with anyone else but you till you come marching.
You've been listening to Your Hit Parade, a recreation of the top 10 songs on this day in 1942. Oh, by the way, you can hear today's and previous programs by logging on to RudyOnDuty.com or YouTube and enter Rudy on Duty Hit Parade. Thanks for listening, and special thanks to Bang's Funeral Home, the Cayuga Medical Center, BBC, Oriental Rug and Carpet Cleaning Company, and Kendall at Ithaca, who makes this program possible. Comments on this program would be appreciated. Just log on to RudyOnDuty.com. Hope that you and the family have a wonderful and safe Memorial Day weekend. This is Rudy Pelangeli. Join me again next weekend. Same time, same station. Till then.
For listening to Rudy Pelangeli's Hit Parade Countdown, a weekly feature spotlighting music from the Hit Parade in the 1940s, 50s, and 60s. Tune in Saturday afternoons at 5 and Sunday mornings at 10 and relive the music that made memories. On behalf of the staff and management of RP Media, this is David Stewart inviting you to listen again next weekend.